वर्तमान ही शाश्वत है, भूतकाल मर चुका, भविष्य पैदा ही नहीं हुआ। तो जो मर चुका उसकी चिता पे जा जा के रोना हर रोज, गोइंग एंड क्राइंग देयर इज नॉट करेक्ट, बिकॉज इट इज द बॉडी इज बरीड देयर बट योर कॉन्शियसनेस इज हियर, एंड इफ यू हैव टू हील योर सेल्फ यू हैव टू हील इन द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट योर कॉन्शियसनेस। The intracellular memory you have to release in the present moment. All the scars of the past, which because of ignorance you have done in the present moment, you have to clean it in the present moment. 2 महीने पहले कालक अगर लग गई घर के अंदर, तो आप 2 महीने पीछे नहीं जाओगे उसको धोने के लिए। कालक तो तुम्हें अभी तंग कर रही है, वो धोना कब होगा? अभी होगा। आर यू विथ मी? सो दैट इज द थिंग विच यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड लर्न एंड राइट योर गोल। एवरीबडी मस्ट हैव अ गोल इन हिज लाइफ, इमीडिएट गोल, मिड टर्म गोल and ultimate goal. Immediate, midterm, and ultimate. Just forget about ultimate goal. Start with the immediate goal, smaller goal. Because along with that, if a person develop a habit of success, he will always succeed. And if a person develop the habit of failure, like once he fails, then he goes on failing because he has developed a habit. And I want every Shiv Yogi to develop the habit of success. Success. So first you write a goal, which is immediate goal, and there is no harm in thinking that I want to own a good dress, or I want to own a good, these days people ask for watch, rather I don't understand, but okay, if you want to, I'm not denying. Yeah, for me, that's what I'm saying. Expensive watch for me, if you will ask me, it will look foolishness. But because it will show the same time, but the younger generation they take pride in having a nice Rolex and all that, you know, they feel good. Okay, so it is your soul agenda, and my job is to help you to achieve your soul agenda, not to impose my soul agenda. You understand? So in Shiv Yoga, that's why this is the truthful Shiv Yoga. Main ye nahi kehta ki jo main sochta hu tum wahi karoge. Why should you do that? You have your life and you have come to learn a lesson your way. You do it. But only thing, I'll protect you. I'll protect you as a spiritual guide. I'll protect you at every stage. And if I'll find you're going wrong, I will come in front of you. Come on. It's not correct. The Trojan virus is going to bother you. And once he enters in you, you cannot come out after some time. I'll protect you. But after that you say, hell to you, I'm going. I said, okay, goodbye, go. There's no fight. But this is how the spiritual guides, the ascended masters, they help you. But it is your own decision what you want. So decide, whatever is your immediate goal.